over Hardback Hood again. I think this time we will go against the router. Yep, it's Wayfair. Yeah, I remember now.
Легат, император все-таки догнал странника. Комитет истины опасается, что у нас немного шансов в борьбе с роутером. Империя сильна, как никогда. Сейчас схватка самоубийственна для нас. Если мы не хотим превратиться в полумеханических рабов императора, следует избежать прямого столкновения.
Okay, I think after this mission comes another plot point that was kinda cut out from the English version. I might go and load Bormack LP and check it out actually. So wait until this briefing is done and I'll be back.
Наша цель — корневые миры. Нужно дать время, и империя сама сожжет себя. Они полагают, что замена человеческих тканей ослабляет реакцию скверны. Глупцы! Мы должны покинуть этот мир как можно скорее. Заведи спираль и уведи странника в альфа-портал.
Oh, what an inspiring name for a world. Mold. Alright, I'll be back in a moment. I need to check it out. Okay, so I checked it out. Yeah, there is a minor plot point cut out, or major plot point, depends on how you view the add-on. So, let's go! So, here's router. Again, samovar looking thing. Yeah, this world is kinda moldy. Okay, let's actually start expanding. Let's go and start working with terrain here.
Бригадир не боится работы. Будет произведена замена.
Buildmaster, so we can build. Actually, it's logical.
Мы начали работать с ландшафтом.
Five brigadiers, because well, you can see there is a nice round spot around our frame. Okay, I'm gonna place a laser lab right here because
we're
gonna need defend ourselves from snipers. And actually, this mission is kinda easy if you know what you're doing, and I know what I'm doing. Because, well, while they're saying that Empire is strong as ever, it actually kinda not that strong in real life.
Прораб готов строить.
Okay, we have,
Будет произведена замена.
Actually, want,
бригадир не боится работы. Пусть попробует сдвинуться.
I mean, brigadiers more than buildmasters in this mission. Because I'm gonna move my buildmaster around.
Строение изготовлено. Лаборатория готова. Выдвигаемся. Робот готов. Новый бригадир с нами. Идем к цели. Выдвигаемся.
Yeah, he goes for snipers too. And actually, if you look closely, you might see that these buildings are not located on a zero layer. That's actually, I find, a bit miscalculated on behalf of developers. Because they said that, ooh, you must build on a zero layer, it's the only place that is not hostile to our buildings. But then they pull off tricks like this. Don't really know.
Лазерная пушка готова.
Router actually have first core build.
Наш сквад, идем к цели. Выдвигаемся.
Actually, I'm gonna make laser level
3 right
готова. Away.
Робот готов. Это прораб. Прием. Бригадир не боится работы. Пусть попробует сдвинуться.
Yeah, let's go and transform it this way. We still don't have any cores, and that's not good. And actually, I think we can terraform anything in this world. Yeah. Because it's like soft.
Лаборатория изменена.
Because it's moldy.
Робот готов. Группа ждет. Идем к цели. Идем к цели.
No?
Идем к цели.
Мы
атакованы. Бригадир не боится
работать.
Пусть попробуют сдвинуться.
So you can go and
ядро готово.
Have a sexual outlet.
Выдвигаемся.
To be yourself, router.
Идем к цели. Склад атакован. Лазерная пушка готова. Группа изменяет себя. Мы атакованы. Трансформация удалась. Идем к цели. Группа ждет. Идем к цели. Сквад атакован. Выдвигаемся. Лазерная пушка готова. Робот готов.
So yeah, let's actually now start expanding. Because router have a bit of upper hand on us. But we're gonna hit him where it hurts the most. And by this I mean we're
Ядро
gonna
hit
him this core.
Наш сквад. Робот готов. Бригадир не боится работы. Пусть попробует сдвинуться.
Right. We're doing things.
Строение изготовлено. Группа ждет.
He probably guessed that he'll go for Vargons next. And actually, since the bombing lab is like quite recent invention.
Робот готов.
What the fuck was it doing
Строение
here on this
изготовлено.
World? I mean, what the hell?
Идем к цели. Строение изготовлено. Робот готов. Это прораб. Прием. Лазерная пушка готова. Робот готов. Группа ждет.
Yeah, I really like Harbuckhood music score in this game.
Выдвигаемся. Идем к цели. Это прораб. Прием. Лазерная пушка готова.
Yeah, you see, the enemy will try to attack you from your like weakest position.
Группа изменяет себя. Идем к цели. Трансформация удалась. Лазерная пушка готова. Выдвигаемся.
Hey, look, surprise! Лимос! Пью! What, you weren't expecting that? Huh?
Сквад атакован. Строение изготовлено.
Have some.
Идем к цели.
Have some more.
Наш сквад. Робот готов.
Have some more.
Выдвигаемся.
Yeah, take that. Take it like a man.
Группа ждет. Выдвигаемся. Идем к цели.
So yeah. That's how it's
Ядро
gonna
готово.
Be.
Робот готов.
And actually, I don't know if Router will actually build any of his special lamps. I mean, Imperial lamp. There's a little bit of the death team things of everything.
Строение изготовлено.
Because, as you can see, the Harbor Court units are there. Kinda green, and Imperial units have this reddish color.
Ядро готово.
Actually,
робот
if you'll
готов.
Be building other race special units, they'll actually have this unique racial color. So, if you, for instance, build
идем к цели.
What's it called? Piercer torpedo.
Идем
as,
к цели.
Harbor Court. It actually
группа
will be
изменяет
green.
Себя. Группа
not,
ждет.
Rusty
трансформация
orange,
удалась.
Like,
идем к цели.
As if it
идем
was
к цели.
By the Empire. So now, hello, router.
Склад атакован.
You probably did not expect us to come in this.
Выдвигаемся.
Like this, like.
Идем к цели.
Wrecking ball. But
выдвигаемся.
Here we are, coming in. We're coming for you.
Выдвигаемся.
Yeah, probably the only thing that can stop 6 limos backed up by like 20 technicians are 7 limos backed up by 30 technicians.
Бригадир не боится работы. Бригадир согласен на переезд. Прораб готов строить.
We still
группа
do not
ждет.
Have Harbor Court special lab, but that's because it's tied to a very major and important plot point that was cut out of English version. Yeah, I know, I'm saying that there are a lot of plot points being cut from English version, but that's, that's because there are a lot of plot points cut from English version. Like, this small detail
идем
about Existor Legat who gets executed for obeying the fake testament, or
идем к цели.
The one I'm gonna show you later in this video. Okay, I'm not gonna waste time on destroying the enemy frame. I'm going to teleport as soon as I get here. So, yeah, there are plot points cut out from original version. I don't really know why they were cut out. The review said that they were cut out because the publisher and, like, what's it called, translators thought that they might be a bit too complex for players outside you know, original country to understand. Really don't know what were they thinking and doing this. And look, our projectors. Unfortunately, our projectors are no match for limos. You can counter limos using rocket heavy units, but think about it. Look at that. Things get wrecked here.
Бригадир не боится работы. Пусть попробует сдвинуться.
So as you see, my spiral is fully charged, and I'm gonna place a core here because I don't want lift off my frame and suddenly realize that I don't have technicians anymore.
Склад атакован.
Look. We're under attack from laser turret.
Группа ждет.
It doesn't matter. Because we have
ядро
so
готово.
Much technicians covering our back, it's not even funny.
Склад атакован.
Yes. So I'm, just in case, I'm gonna place this thing right here. Just in case.
Ядро готово.
So yeah, we're not like
allowing
router to build any thing to, you know, go and harass us.
Строение изготовлено. Наш склад.
Because if he will go and harass us, then it's not gonna be good for our health. Actually, he actually had a third level laser lab. Which is kinda good for him, I guess.
Frame в твоих руках, Легат.
Yeah, as Wormwood said, this frame does look like aquarium, thanks to those two-dimensional car models. Why?
Ядро готово.
Looks like a fish. Actually, it kind of reminds me of what's it called, Coruscant. I guess. I don't remember the name of the planet city. Unlike Exodus and Imperial Frame that have these box-like cars, and actually Imperial Frame is even cooler because it has those little cars flying outside. I mean, how cool is that? Someone actually lives outside the frame and constantly flies around it.
Группа ждет.
So actually we're making the Emperor to waste his energy.
Бригадир не боится работы. Бригадир согласен на переезд.
And we have terraformed pretty much every flat surface here. I mean low surface here, and now we can hopefully we can see more highlight terraformed. Oh man. So yeah, cutting plot points is not good for you. It doesn't make you a like good face. 120. No, I could probably make another squad of Lemos.
Ядро готово.
And like harass him with. And maybe. Yeah, I'll actually make two separate squads of those things. Or maybe I even do this.
Мы теряем сквад. Наш сквад. Группа ждет.
Will you look at that? So, in the briefing it said the Empire is stronger than as ever. And you're gonna be expecting like, oh my god, Rodra is going to like kick our ass and put its mechanical boot and up it. And then you're actually going through this mission and you're like, WTF is going on, I'm like owning the router left and right.
Прораб готов строить.
So yeah, basically that's what happens. Go in, expect a lot of resistance, and this is what you get. Nothing.
Бригадир не боится работы. Бригадир согласен на переезд. Пусть попробует сдвинуться.
Yeah, go ahead, hold that perimeter thing.
Мы теряем сквад. Строение изготовлено. Наш сквад. Робот готов.
Yep, like this. So, as you can see, Rotor probably is now thinking, oh shit, he has a Subterra lab. I'm gonna have my own Subterra lab too, but I don't have any place to place it actually. Yeah, that's what happens when you like build like this, going for neutral structures. You could have just, you know, be like me, develop your own infrastructure, be happy with it. No, you just had to go for those neutral structures, you just have to take them. Actually gonna expand this a bit and place number 4 here.
Ядро готово!
Yay! Core complete. So yeah, not what you like expected from Rotor in all its like glory.
Группа изменяет себя.
Alright,
выдвигаемся. Трансформация удалась.
Those small guys.
Ядро готово.
Actually moving to the range.
Выдвигаемся.
Oh hell, why not?
Выдвигаемся.
Oh look, he actually found the place to put the Subterra lab.
Склад атакован.
But I think actually it would be faster if they like.
Группа изменяет себя. Идем к цели.
I don't know what I was thinking.
Идем к цели. Выдвигаемся.
Look at this. Officers are actually flying. Not hovering. Oh hey! Look at that! We actually blew up his core. Haha, Router. Hope you don't mind me taking
Строение изготовлено.
Stuff.
Группа ждет. Группа изменяет себя.
Because you were trying to be a dick to me.
У нас нет жалости. Трансформация удалась. У нас нет жалости. Этой структуры больше нет. Ядро готово. Ядро в опасности. Мы атакованы. Поднять поле ядра. Поднять поле ядра. Поднять поле ядра.
Actually, I think, this is the
Фрейм в твоих руках, Легат.
I'm going to lift
Фрейм
off.
Возврата снова мобилен.
We're mobile again.
Фрейм в твоих
and
руках, Легат. Жизнь в движении, Легат.
Yeah, life in motion.
Поднять поле ядра. Опустить поле ядра. Ядро в опасности. Мы атакованы. Ядро готово.
And
группа ждет. Выдвигаемся. Склад атакован.
Yeah, see? This is what happens. We actually could
фрейм
have destroyed Router right now,
but в норме.
Unfortunately
фрейм
our
в норме.
Mission objectives tell us not to do so, because, well, because, I guess, we're told not to do so, we're actually going back down to the root words to find the, well, what's it called, a mystery of our creation. You know, there's an Aaron Xavier song called Telephone Down Below, and actually from that song I kinda think it's not a good idea to learn the secrets of creation. Because it might really fuck you up.
Двигатели фрейма в норме.
Also, interesting line, shifting frame assembly point. Interesting line. No, maybe I'll do a
ядро готово.
After this,
смещаем точку сборки фрейма.
Briefing is after we've done the mission, briefing, I'll go and check how much gigs I have left on hard drive, and maybe I'll do another mission, or maybe not, depending on what mission it is. Yes, this mission. I can't remember one of the next mission. It's either next mission or mission after that mission is very long, very annoying mission.
Жизнь в движении, Легат.
They may actually both be that way, long and annoying.
Жизнь в движении, Легат.
Oh come on! Hell yeah, we actually caught up with it. All right. So, mission accomplished. We're going down the chain. Bloop. Yeah, like that.
Дед Истинный проголосовал за твое переизбрание на посту легата. Ты отлично справился с возложенной миссией. Более того, похоже, что твои действия отбили охоту Императора преследовать нас. Роутер не двигается, наш путь чист.
Okay, so apparently they have a democracy there. Alright, let's go forward. I mean, backward.
Легат, только что ловец принес завет с имперского фрейма. Похоже, они не так уж глупы. Если это не фальшивка, их информация очень важна для возврата. Зодиак считает, что император не лжет. Ознакомься с этим заветом.
Внемлите, заблудшие! С вами говорит император Спанжа! Я одинаково презираю как бессмысленный исход, так и трусливый возврат. Наше место здесь, в Спанже. Все вы скоро либо поймете это сами, как Экзистор, либо Империя поможет вам в этом.
Okay, apparently the testament is transferred by teleporting people from frame to frame, and that's why it takes so much time and energy. But I don't know why they don't like teleport recorded messages, but they actually use people to transfer the testaments. From what I understand, from what's told inside the game itself, because game manual said that a testament is a form of communication, not nothing more. And actually, from what I hear inside the game, it's teleporting people to one man to each and every frame outside. Or maybe not to each and every frame, but to a specific frame. Well, I'm not really sure about that. But here's a testament from the Emperor.
Я сообщаю вам о своем открытии! С момента создания Империи я не прекращал исследований тел, имеющихся у меня спиритов. Я преуспел в этом и создал идеальный инструмент — механического спирита. Скоро вы все узнаете его силу в цепи. Но я кое-что нашел в тщательно скрываемых воспоминаниях спиритов. Судя по всему, корневые миры ведут как раз на то, что они называют большим миром. И у этого места есть имя — Земля. Император хочет знать, что в действительности скрывается на корневых мирах без риска для своих подданных. Поэтому он временно прекращает преследование фреймов возврата и будет ждать результатов их авантюры. Цель Империи на данный момент — исход. Его эволюция вызывает тревогу.
Alright, so, as you heard, the Emperor made something called Mechanical Spirit. Actually, this is a very major plot point which was cut out from English version, because it's tied with expansion pack Emperor's Testament. But we're going to talk about Mechanical Spirit and the Emperor's Testament in time. I think I'm actually gonna play the Emperor's Testament, although I do not enjoy it as much as I enjoy original Perimeter. But still, so let's see if I'm gonna do a next mission